Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the next episode. Episode number 3 of my Sinister Steve Reynolds career mode here on WWE 2K18. We're going to boost up our striking and a little bit of grappling ahead of our big match. I have a feeling it's going to be a title match at NXT TakeOver for the Sinister one himself. So we've spent all of our attribute points now. We're now rated 57, a whopping 57 overall. Jesus Christ, lads. You cannot conceive of a higher number. So, yeah, how's it going to go? I don't know. I think we're going to get absolutely whooped myself. But before that, it looks like we're going to do a run-in on Cassius Ohno, or before we face him at NXT TakeOver, a match against Bobby Roode. I want to save me versus Bobby Roode for the end of this video. Really, but I think we need some practice. We need some practice against the guy. We have only done a run-in on him and smacked him about with a couple of chairs. So what we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and have a match against Bobby Roode. Maybe give the fans a little bit of a taster for the match at NXT TakeOver. And here we go. My entrance. And I've got a really bad feeling about this now. Okay, I'm not quite sure why there's a space, but oh yeah, I got distracted with a space in my name on the display there, and oh my god, oh, he tried a run in, I saw him at the last second, I had a feeling something was going to be up, oh, and you were going to pay, shots from the chairman of Biscuit Club, forget Bullet Club, Biscuit Club is where it's at, folks, oh my god. Smack him again, Steve. Jesus Christ. Oh, he ran straight into it. Oh, my God. Right, pick the chair up. I haven't finished with him yet. We're going to beat the hell out of him. So by the time NXT TakeOver comes around, he's going to have a wheelchair. Not the lights, Steve. No, there we go. Across the back of the sweaty man on the floor. We don't want to hit the lights. McMahon would be very upset if we started breaking his property. But Jesus Christ. Does someone want to call this off? There we go. Okay, there we go. I was about to say, it's getting to a point where, what do I need to do? Do I just keep hitting him until he dies? Okay, there we go. We're in the back and Baron Blade does not look impressed. Not bad, okay? Not bad at all. Thinking the WWE Universe is looking forward to what you are bringing. Well, I should fucking hope so, because what I'm bringing is chair shot after chair shot. That is how I do it. At your NXT title match at TakeOver, it's also your spirit. Yes, we are. So we are going to get a title match. Holy shit. Okay. I can't wait to stomp Bobby. I want to impress you, the fans. Fuck the fans and fuck you too. Let's go with I want to stomp Bobby. Honestly, it's stomping Bobby that matters to me now. He thinks he's amazing. I want to show him he isn't. Fucking right, Steve. Let's get into it. Oh, I think this is it. Yep, here we go. The title credits are rolling for my very first PPV. Oh my God, this is going to be brilliant. I don't know where this is. Brooklyn, Orlando, but there we go. This is it for all the marbles. We've only had one real match in this game, and because of that, I deserve a title shot, WWE seem to think. So, damn straight is one fall, and it's not going to be me falling. Come on. Let's have a look. Let's watch the entrance of the future NXT champion, folks. That's how much confidence I've got at the moment. It's a big time. There we go. What is the deal with the space in that name? I haven't done that. And yet when it comes up with me saying I'm victorious at the end, it's fine. I don't know what it is. It winds me up, though. Something fierce, but this is going to be good. I cannot wait to get it on now. I need to do something about those trunks, though. I need a Union Jack design, not just on the bum, I think. So, yeah, right. Here we go, then. This is it. As I said, it's for all the marbles now. Oh, place your bets now. Am I going to lose my first title shot? Or am I going to be able to overcome the Impact Wrestling star, Bobby Roode? I reckon that I've got a good chance. This guy was such a beast in TNA. He really was. Right, let's do it. First of all, running knee. I'll let him know what time it is with that strong style. Okay. Right, can we get out? Yep, roll out. Rolling out, bitch. There we go. Right, let's turn him around, throw him into that. Let's use our environment against him now. Come on, that's it. Now whip him into the, now try and get him into the ring post, Steve. Come on. That's what we wanted. Bounce his head. Oh, okay. That wasn't what I wanted to do, but still, that worked pretty damn well. He's had a lot of health taken off him right there. Let's just kind of wait for him to come back in the ring. We're going to hit him with yet another... Ref, what the fuck? Get out of the way, son. Ah, oh, the ref is costing me the match now. He's obviously on Bobby Roode's payroll. He's on the glorious payroll. What is this? You're going to try and pin me already. You don't know what Sinister Steve Reynolds is all about. Jesus Christ. Right, that's it. Now we've got to beat the shit out of him for trying it, for having the cheek to try and pin me after two moves. Ah, damn it. Oh my God, an RKO? Really? Don't let him do stuff like that to you, Steve. It's embarrassing. That's not even his move. Oh, God. Submission. Oh, we're going to tap. We are tapping. We are tapping. Come on. Get out of it, Steve. Get out of it, Steve. There we go. There we are. Nice. Now stomp in his face. Let's get to it. Oh, big old knee drop right across the face there. That's going to hurt. Oh, big swing. Wild right hands there. Oh, we caught the foot. Big boot to the crotch area. Get out my ring, bitch. Right, I would say we would go out after him, but I don't quite know what my skill set is when it comes to flying moves. I think I've got an elbow from the top rope, but that is about it. Get back in the ring, Bobby. That's it. They'll get him. There we go. Oh, the ref's down as well. If only there was a weapon, I'd beat the shit out of him while the ref's down. That would be perfect. That would be absolutely perfect. Double knee to the face. That was huge. Okay, here we go. From the second rope. Oh, we try and drop the big knee right across the throat. Bobby Roode moves out the way now. Damn it. This is real back and forth stuff. Nice snapmare takedown there. And oh my God. Right, we need to do something big now. We need to try and make sure that he doesn't build up too much steam. We need a reversal soon. Oh, big reverse neck breaker there. We're going to roll out. Just for a bit. Just to try and get our shit together. He really is in control of this. Oh my God. Okay, it's gone horribly wrong. Rolling out of the ring was the worst idea. Right. Oh, he missed. Right, this is our chance, Steve. Get back in there, son. Right, get in the ring. Get him in the ring and just absolutely ruin him. Come on. We're not too far off a signature move. Oh, look at those knees to the spine there. He's got no chance. Oh, now he's going to try and leave himself now. We can't kick him there. That's annoying. Right. Okay. His eyesight is clearly compromised. There we go. Oh, a big drop kick to the face, sending him over the top. Lovely stuff. Right. Okay, we can kick. That's a kick button. What's the other buttons? I'm scared. I want to get back in. I don't want to lose this title match. This could be it. Oh, a big jumping knee there. Right, come on. We are so close to getting our signature move now. What's this? Samoan drop? Oh, no. Gut buster. Look at that. Couple more moves, Steve. We can put this one away. Here we go. Oh, my God. Look at that. Big old boot to the stomach now. Another reverse neck breaker. God damn it. Come on. He's in a lot more trouble than I am at the moment. He really is. I can't believe the heel is actually in control here. Unless it's going to be a huge turnaround. There we go. That's what we need. Get back in, Steve. Signature move. Come on, boy. Oh, look at those big old shots to the face there. Right, come on. Get him up. I don't know what my signature is. Oh, that's it. Pump handle slam. It wasn't my choice. It's all I had up. Open for me. Oh my God, he lands it. And you know what this means now, folks. You know what this means now. We've hit him with the signature. We're going to hit him with Brexit. There we go. He's down. Brexit has fucked him up. Good God, look at that. Just, oh. That was a hard Brexit. There's no doubt about it. Ready? One, two, three, we did it. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, your new NXT champion. And oh my God, it is not popular with the crowd. There is a lot of booing here. A lot of booing. We're not going to break out. We're going to make the most of our title win. Look at this. This is awesome. Good stuff. There we go. A great match. Should be getting some decent XP from that as well. Let's go and get it sped. But first of all, we've got to go and fix those shorts. What did Baron Blade doesn't seem to be happy with anything these days. What the hell is going on, boy? Nice. Okay. Is he slurring or something? Okay, I can't help but agree with you, Steve. That seems like a little short. That was a pretty good match. Super nice. Okay. That'll do. It's not a phrase that I'm familiar with, but super nice. I will take super nice. There we go. That was not bad at all. I think we did all right. Considering we're only rated 57, I don't know what Bobby Roode's rated, but still, it's not bad. We've ended up with a bit of gold around our waist now, so that's going to be pretty damn sweet. So I say that we go off into the corridor and start showing this off and maybe getting like Alexa Bliss to come and sit on our face or something like that. That would be brilliant. Right, let's go with something really subtle, not non-boastful. Let's go for I am master of all worlds. There we go. God, this guy's such an asshole. Unbelievable. Right, yeah, Bobby was brought low. Yeah. I can't disagree with that. The amount of times we need him in the face, Steve, is pretty damn good. So, yeah, there we go. All those worlds are yours. Yep. Well, I'm convinced. Let's get into the corridor now and start showing off our bling. Hopefully we can carry it around. That would be pretty good. Check in with Matt before you run off. What, Matt? Broken Matt Hardy? Oh, no, I'm guessing they mean Matt Bloom. Okay, we can do that. Okay. I was kind of expecting Hunter back here to kind of say well done and all that, but I guess this prick would just have to do. Someone's drawn a load of lines in your hair, mate, as well. You want to get that sorted. Right, okay. That's a security guard. I think that's Matt Bloom there. We're not carrying our belt with us. Ah, oh, that is a shame. Let's go and talk to Big Matt. There he is. Hey, kid. You floored everyone with that. Yeah, I floor everyone with Brexit. Brexit just ruins everyone. I knew you had it in you right from the start. Well, Matt, you are absolutely correct in seeing the potential before you there. Can't argue with that, son. Right, see, this is what I wanted. Yep, a weird, awkward conversation in a really drafty corridor, covered in sweat and naked from the waist up. That's what we wanted. Bet on the fact that you, this very incident, are on a fast track to success. Well, who knows? Hopefully I won't be kept on the... on NXT for too long. Raw or SmackDown are calling, I hope. So, yeah, I'm fingers crossed we can head on to those shows very soon. So, keep putting on matches like that. Keep making all the right decisions, working your fights and the audience over. There we go. You might find yourself main eventing WrestleMania one day. Bloody hope so. Jesus Christ. This is taking much longer to get together than I thought it would, this series. So, right, that's like the dream for everyone. You might do it too. Is it my dream? I'd rather be like the show stealer, like the show stopper, even like Shawn Michaels. Yeah, I'd like to be known as someone who always puts on a cracking match at WrestleMania rather than having to headline all of them. See, there we go. I feel like this is the time when I truly begin my story. Well, I'm going to be honest with you, unless we're on Raw, no one gives a shit about you. Some moments in time do crystallize after a fight. Everything is like backstory, and this is the main thing. I don't watch the NXT shows, but does this guy have a habit of saying like all the time? Like when he's in like the performance center training people, does he just keep saying like all the time? Maybe he does. I don't know. Listen, gotta take off. Great job, kid. You wrecked it. So proud of you. Right. Well, thank you, Matt. I'm gonna go and possibly have a wank, a victory wank in the hotel room now. So there we go. Right. I said that I'd be looking at changing my tights, and I am. The Union Jack stays, but just not on the back. I'm thinking of having one on each leg there. That looks pretty good. The ass is kind of a bit, yeah, there's a bit of a blank area there. Maybe we can put, like, something there. I think that looks fairly good, though. There we go. That's looking all right. Right. We're going to accept that. And I think we should put something on the backside. I don't want to use anyone else's logos. We're going to do our own. Let's do Be Like No One. I'm going to have that across my arse, am I? No. Let's go for ICW. That's represent, you know, wrestling from the United Kingdom, I think. That'd be perfect. Okay, it's right across like the ball and cock area at the moment. We don't want that. I like that. That's very ECW, that kind of font, isn't it? Right, okay, then what we'll do is we'll just drag it all the way to the back here. Fantastic. That kind of ties it all together, really. We've got the Union Jack. We're representing another wrestling company, maybe one that we've come from. I don't know what his backstory is. We've got a pattern that we can use for it. Bricks. Okay, that's all pretty wild. I like that. It kind of ties in with the blue as well. That looks pretty good. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. We're pretty much at the end of this video for today. I hope you enjoyed it. We've picked up our first championship belt. We are NXT champion after a tough fought match over Bobby Roode. He really didn't give it to me very easy. That's for damn sure. But I think we did all right. So hopefully soon, we are going to have SmackDown or Raw knocking down the door to try and get me onto one of the brands. What would I prefer? Of course, I would prefer Monday Night Raw. That's where it all started. It is WWE. When you think WWE, WWF, you think Monday Night Raw. That's what we're going to go for. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for checking out the channel and the series. More videos coming up tomorrow. So long for now.